So what's your name?
My name's
Charlene. Charlene. Yeah. And how long have you been single?
I can't remember really, since
you're about five. And how old are you now?
17.
So you're one of the youngest people taking part in the auditions.
I work as a care assistant in an elderly residential home, and I just basically look after the old people, clean up after them, so just look after them really. I live with my mum and dad.
She's our youngest, our baby. I think the world of her. When I hear Charlene sing, I do get a lump in my throat and I get quite emotional sometimes.
Are you feeling really nervous?
A little bit, but I think I'll be more nervous when I get on the stage. I want to go out there today and really show them what I've got and make my mum and dad proud. Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Charlene.
Are you excited to be here, Charlene?
Yeah, I'm a little bit nervous now, though.
That's okay. Don't be nervous. We're here for you.
Thank you.
How old are you, Charlene?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Yes.
Have you ever done anything like this before?
Yeah,
like
I auditioned 2 years ago.
Right, what happened?
You said I weren't ready, I was a bit too young.
So you would have been, what, 15 then?
I was 14.
14?
Yeah.
Okay, right, so you've learned from whatever went wrong before.
Yeah, I've just become more confident.
Okay, what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing a Beyonce song.
You sure about this? Okay, which one?
Listen.
Wow.
Crying right now.
I'm just nervous. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Did you feel that you did a good job? Yeah? Well, I think you did an amazing job, and I had no idea such a huge voice was going to come out of that little body. Those better be tears of happiness, girl.
Look, Shani, it's not going to make me popular. But I haven't said anything yet. Look, Charlene, here's where I think your problem is, OK? I think you've been, like, a little tiny girl, singing big songs, probably getting a great reaction from your family, but it hasn't worked out in your career. Because the truth is, you don't have that kind of voice.
I think that you have an amazing voice, and you have a powerful voice.
She was going to make a record now, what sort of record would she make?
I'd put her on a song with Justin Bieber and they'd do their thing.
Okay, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
Charlene, on your voice and your potential, I'm saying yes.
Charlene, I'm your biggest cheerleader, girl. You can do it. I'm going to say yes. Yes, 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 yes.
Look, Charlene, I was just trying to be helpful, right?
Are you saying yes or no?
Okay, look, Charlene, you've got two yeses, so my one doesn't matter.
Yeah, it does.
But for what it's worth,
it does.
I was going to say yes.
Thank you.
Charlene!
Babes, you did it! You did it! You did it! You got three guesses!
Oh my gosh, Lincolnshire will be so proud. See you later, hon. Go and ring everyone.
Bye.